Mr. Richardson, we've retrieved the prototype.
Ah, wonderful! Leave it on my desk. Now, David, you know the rules, and so do I. Say goodbye.
Sciencefiction has awoken, John. Go get me the E49.
Okay!
How's our patient?
He just woke up. The wound just stopped bleeding. John, no, put back the screwdriver. I need a E49.
Okay, we'll make sure.
Hey! Sir, lay back down.
Hey!
Where am I? What is this?
Sir, you were shot.
This is in a hospital?
Hey! We got a runner! John, come on.
Stop!
Thank you.
Hey, yo, Ashley. What were you doing? I thought we had an agreement.
Listen here, mister. I don't know you, and you don't know me. Got it?
No, I don't get it. I need your help.
Well, I can't help you.
But it's him. He was like in the reverse something. I don't even know. I just need to know what was in that prototype.
Like I said, I can't help you.
He knew what I was gonna do and countered it. And he was also breathing heavily. Come on, man.
I can't help you. You know what they'll do to me if they even see me around you.
Fine. If you need me, I'll be at Kenny's bar.
David!
What?
I need your help.
Awesome, now you need my help?
Yes, just listen. He sent a couple of hitmen after me.
I did some digging and I found out what's inside that prototype. Oh.
You did?
Yeah, it's some kind of energy that moves the portal. Yeah, it puts you in like a reverse world. Go wait out back and I'll pick you up in 5.
Wow! Where did you get this?
Don't worry about it.
Damn! This is cool!
Just get in, I'm gonna take you to the portal. Now, I don't plan on staying long, since this will put a bad strain on our mental health.
Where the hell are we?
Alright, follow. You're gonna need one of these suits. Put this on.
Okay!
Good. Now you're gonna need your own air to breathe since we are in the reverse world after all. Put this on. All set? Get in.
Hi, welcome to Harney's. I'm so here. What can I get you?
I want 2 horny burgers and a side of fries and a horny cola.
Okay.
I'll take 1 horny chicken wrap and a horny burger and a horny Coca-Cola.
Okay, is that all?
Yes.
That will be $36.
Alright, here you go. And quick question, why are you standing outside?
Because it's too cold inside. Please wait in the parking lot.
Alrighty.
Alrighty, here's your hearty cola.
Do you need to drink some of it?
Yeah, it's company policy. Alright, here's your other drink.
Alright.
And your burger and the other burger. Alright, have a horny day.
Sir, we ordered more. Never mind. Here, take yours, Ashley.
So, I overheard that you used to have a partner. Is that true?
Yeah, I did have a partner. His name was Sam Carter, one of the best damn persons I've ever worked with.
What happened to him?
I'm not really sure. We were on a mission upstate and I got shot and blacked out, and I don't know if he died or whatnot, but I'm gonna assume he did, because I was shot, so you know, it's common sense that he must have been too.
Ah! Interesting. So you guys had a good relationship?
Yeah, I mean, he was my best friend.
Nice! Do you ever wish you still your partner?
Every day.
I just got a notification. Oh my god, look at this!
Hey, that's the guy we're looking for. We gotta go stop him.
Jim reporting live at the studio. There's currently a man trying to explode the gas line. Police currently have the place surrounded, and have you near the gas line, we ask that you evacuate. Thank you, and stay safe. We'll be right back.
stop! Hey man, stop! It's over, Jeffrey. The police have this place surrounded, and we have you cornered.
You're a joke.
Put the gun down, man.
Put it down.
Ashley, you used to be my favorite when you betrayed me.
Put it down.
What are you guys gonna do?
Go to the warehouse on Green Street.
Ashley! No, 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 no. God damn!
Sorry, partner.
connected. Last time I whipped around, last time I did the whip this. Last time I lived reverse, point of brown, hit the reverend. Last time I hit your crib, last time it went no tennis. I done went back in my cell, felt like hell. Fuck, I risked it, pace yourself. How you living, know you thrilling, office in it. How I got my stripes and pendants, back and out in the street. Born this wild, let it be, rage is out, gotta eat. Not a vibe, bro, the way with the sound. By the way, counted down by the days to myself. No, they look it with the moves. I'm juking off the juice. No, I'm juking, I be smooth and I lose. Yeah, I'm here, red and blue outside, I think our options up. I'm a rustic random map, I had to line it up. I be swerving on the waves, it's like a line of us. Moving first.